Rabbit said, 6. The king in the religious kingdom. Some thoughts about the kingdom of heaven. A movie in 2005. Saladin, a true gentleman who believes in Islam religion. Looking at the world history and the current situation for thousands of years, how many people can be willing to put power in a cage and be humble and grateful? In this play, many characters are very outstanding. The masked king, who knows that he definitely would die if he confronts the war. The male protagonist, who has no intention to be the king. The female protagonist, who faces the choices die or not to die for the countless times due to the peace of the family and the overall situation. The ex-husband of the female protagonist, who is warlike and has won the throne but unable to save the holy city, Jerusalem, eventually. Lionheart King, eager to try but has no choice, only to withdraw halfway. Eventually, how many people will be left on the sandy and dusty battlefield?